Hopefully this works better. And you're fucking killing my damn shit. That's the final area right here. Had to have Premiere in the party. Had to restart my program because the shit was acting stupid. They got a big tree in the background? What the fuck? My dumb ass, I gotta they lied. They told me that when she dies, it's game over. Look at you said when she dies, it's game over.
な。存分に英気を養おうぜ。なんつったっていよいよアインクラッドに乗り込むんだからよ。
うんうん、ここは私のおごりだから。えん、
すごいですよね。
何言ってんのよ。そんなものよりもっと大事なものを守んなきゃいけないんだから。レアアイテムの一つや二つ、ど
っち。おお、男の俺でも憧れるかっこよさだぜ。
リズさん、ごちそうになります。
わーい、何から食べようかな。
お腹いっぱいになって動く。
Can we just get this finished already?
Hi, Egil Chef の特製ピザもできたよ。
まだゲーム序盤だから高価な食い物は用意できねえけど。
俺っちも秘蔵のボトルを持ってきたぞ。
ちょ、へえ、の。
お料理も揃ったし、準備 OK ね。
みんなで乾杯しましょう。
プレミアも準備はいいか？
はい、グラスを持ちました。
よし、それじゃあ乾杯。
乾杯。
おいしそうな食べ物が満載です。
Oh god,
この決起会という
、 This is the shit that I'm talking about. Useless fucking dialogue. Then you're gonna talk about, oh, this is a variety of dishes. Oh my god, oh, look at that, there's potatoes and this and that. What does that have to do with finishing the damn game? Mind you, there's a big fuckingMoon finna fall on the fucking world, and we sitting here celebrating this shit. I mean, you would think that would be a top priority, but no, everybody gotta sit here and reminisce before the final battle. It's this little typical bullshit. Oh, shut up, Asuna. You're dumb. You can fight, but you're dumb.Literally, like, I literally want this shit to end. Hope there ain't no more bullshit fights like Genesis. We don't need no more of that shit. We get rid of this girl now? Seriously, I don't want to run the risk of not...and able to complete the game because of some fucking technicality. Oh, wait, we gotta get there through the fucking teleporter? Alright, great. I wonder if I gotta fucking hit Premiere first. Okay, how the fuck am I supposed to enter Auron card again? Because it didn't really get there.Yeah, it didn't really explain how you're supposed to get there. Oh, here we go. That's weird, nigga. Yeah, really trying to draw out this last little bit of the game. Why are they drawing this shit out? Like, literally. They are drawing this out. Like, why? And then they gotta sit here and they gotta have the fucking victory, the welcome back speech. Like, damn, can we just get to the damn place? Damn, I hate when they do that shit.